Hey, what's happening, everybody? Buenos dias. My name is John Denton. Thank you very much for joining me on the reaction today. And this is an interesting one for me. I've been meaning to do more international artists anyway, so this is a good kicking off point for this. But I first heard Rosalía, I was saying the name wrong, so I apologize, on the Travis Scott Jack Boys album, on the remix, The Highest in the Room, and I had tons of comments below that I needed to check out Rosalía's music. I've been on her, just had a quick search up of her YouTube, and she's doing unbelievable numbers, unbelievable numbers. One of her tracks has over 1 billion views already in just 9 months. So yes, I mean, she sounded absolutely fantastic on the Highest in the Room remix. The track that I saw mentioned most in my comments was this one, Malamente, so I'm gonna do that one. I'm not gonna have the lyrics open right now. I do speak a little bit of Spanish, but I don't think I'll be able to catch what she's saying, to be honest. Based on the Highest in the Room, I'm better at reading it than hearing it, but I'll try anyway, and I may change my own rules halfway through and bring up the translation. We shall see. Quickly before I start, please do subscribe if you're new. Let me know in the comments other tracks, other international tracks, all sorts of stuff. No rules in this channel. We will open up and do all sorts of different types of music. And there is a Patreon link as well. Reactions are only possible with the support of the incredible patrons. But I'll shut up now. Let's get into it. Rosalía, Malamente.
Ese gritalito roto, yo sentí como crujía. Sabía que se rompía, está parpadeando la luz del descansillo, una voz de la escalera, alguien cruzando el pasillo. Malamente, sí, sí, malamente.
This is kind of like a flamenco thing going on there, but with trap. What an interesting combination. I'm liking this so far. This is like nothing I've heard.
Sueño que estoy andando por un puente que la acera. Mira, 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 mira. Cuanto más quiero cruzarlo, va. Más se mueve y tambalea. Malamente. Así sí. Malamente. Mira. Malamente.
Really like the song. Really interesting. Video is amazing. Gonna look up the translation. Change my mind. Okay, so the translation, I mean, it's probably just been whacked through Google Translate, so it's a bit confusing. But on the Genius, it says the song has symbology and references to Romani and Andalusian culture. And Malamente deals in general lines about bad omens and how they can trigger other consequences in one's life. Okay, so talking about smashing glasses and crossing the road in certain ways. This is real good. Really fucking good. Really, really good. Dude. With the cross as well. Dude, that was one of the most impressive things I've seen in a long time. No joke. The combination of the flamenco, the low-key kind of moody vocals, the incredible visuals, and then when she actually gets it, breaks out into the singing, and then the trap influence as well. That was like nothing I'd ever heard. The whole vibe of it was incredible. I liked the meaning of the song as well, from what I could interpret from it, from the Genius. I knew what Malamente meant anyway. very, 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 very interesting. Muy interesante. Fuck me, that was pretty damn cool. I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. I was expecting a singer, but I wasn't expecting that. Please recommend me more down below. Please feel free to leave comments in English and Spanish as well. I can read enough Spanish to be able to understand them, and I can always translate them if need be. Thank you very much for watching, which is gracias. And yeah, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you on the next one. Let me know more down below. That was amazing, bro.